back there, but Jesse did mention the guy who invited us in while he was cleaning. Nothing ever became of that, and nothing ever happened to Jesse's house again after that one.